Ken Hudson Campbell, known for his role as the witty Santa in Home Alone, is battling cancer and has been deeply moved by the generous donations from fans. Diagnosed with a tumor in his mouth, Campbell has undergone major surgery, including jawbone and lymph node removal. His family set up a GoFundMe page to help with medical expenses, which has garnered significant support.